On behalf of the judges in the room, please accept this with our humble compliments.